Hi everyone, welcome to Apple Tech Page. Here we will see how to fix iPhone 11, iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11 Pro Max keep shutdown, restart itself and crashing. Solution 1 is turn off background app refresh. Go to settings, scroll down the screen and tap on general. Next tap on background app refresh. Again tap on background app refresh. Here you have to select off. If you don't want to turn off background app refresh, then close the app in the background after using the app. Solution 2 is reset all settings. First go to settings. Next tap on general option. Scroll down the screen to bottom and tap on reset. Here you have to select reset all settings and enter your passcode. Again tap reset all settings to confirm. Solution 3 is force restart your iPhone. First press the volume up button and release it. Next press the volume down button and release it. Finally press and hold the power or side button until you see the Apple logo. Solution 4 is update all apps. If you have not updated your apps to latest version, this issue may happen, so update them. To update that, launch App Store. Now select Today tab button at bottom and select your profile. Here you can see the listed apps which are having updates. You can update the app one by one or update all app at once by selecting update all. Solution 5 is turn off and turn on airplane mode. Open control center and turn on airplane mode. Wait for a minute and turn it off back. You can also turn on and turn off airplane mode under settings app. Solution 6 is turn on and turn off cellular data. Turn off and turn on cellular data via control center or settings may help to get rid of this issue. Solution 7 is remove the SIM and reinsert it. Remove the SIM using SIM ejector tool, wait for a minute and reinsert it. Then check whether your phone is restarting or not. Solution 8 is turn off and turn on set automatically for date and time. Go to settings. Tap on general. Next tap on date and time. Now turn off set automatically and set date and time to manually. Then turn on set automatically again. Solution 9 is delete faulty apps. Some iPhone users have said that their iPhone restarting itself when they were using YouTube, Instagram or Facebook. They said try to uninstalling those apps help to get rid of this issue. Solution 10 is check for software update. Make sure that you have updated your iPhone to latest version of iOS. Why I am telling is new version of iOS may solve this issue. First launch settings app. Tap on general option. Select software update if the update is available for your iPhone and then tap download and install. Solution 11 is erase all content and settings. Make sure you have taken a backup before starting this process. First go to settings. Next find and tap on general. Now tap on reset. Select erase all content and settings and enter the passcode. Then again tap erase iPhone to confirm this process. Like the video, share the video and subscribe to Apple Tech Page.